John, you know, a little memorial has been set up here just right in front of the Lindbergh High School sign just a little bit ago. Someone brought flowers to add to this. It's growing, and tonight I think we'll see a lot more people here when they hold a vigil for Ally. Now take a look at this video that was just released by police in Mississippi. It shows Kostal walking from a bar near the Ole Miss campus. Now Kostal is wearing a white shirt, and you can see her walk across the street and then down the block. Kostal's body was found the next morning near a lake about 20 miles away from there. A college classmate, Brandon Theesfeld from Fort Worth, Texas, has been charged with her murder. Here are some pictures from social media. They were taken in December of 2016, and they show Kostal and Theesfeld had just enrolled at Ole Miss, and they're pictured together at a sorority party. Kostal's friends spoke out about the relationship on Twitter, writing, "He harassed her for years, took advantage of her for years. I spent countless nights holding Ally close, drying her tears about this monster." Now, before the murder, Kostal and Theesfeld were seen on surveillance at a market in a nearby Mississippi town. After Kostal's body was found, police then tracked Theesfeld to a Memphis gas station, and sources say that there was blood on his clothing and a gun in his truck. He was then charged with Kostal's murder the next day. Here at that memorial outside of Lindbergh School, I was looking at one of the cards that was on the flowers, and it read, "So young and senseless. I'm sorry that the world lost you and all that you were meant to be." I thought that was a really beautiful saying that someone had written there. Reporting live in South County, I'm Catherine Hessel.